Hey man, say man, it's Wild 360 News, and right now we got Math Hoffa firing yet another employee off of his show, My Expert Opinion. This time it was Sean Bigger. Now he had been missing for a couple of episodes, and then he popped up on Bag Fuel, a show ran by Heineken and Esso, also two former members of Math Hoffa. They were fired from the show August of 2022. So it's no surprise they were excited to have Sean Bigger on, who they admit they hadn't seen in over a year. And one thing they all agreed on is that Math Hoffa does not like to pay. And that's the reason Sean Bigger said he left. It came to the point where his family was asking him, hey, when are you going to get paid? And if that wasn't bad enough, Math Hoffa was actually trying to check him about coming in late. And he had to explain to him, listen man, I'm not an employee. They really stopped seeing eye to eye when it came down to the point that he felt he wasn't being compensated for his time on the show. Math Hoffa posted this on social media. Brothers don't always see eye to eye, and they say friends and business don't mix well every time, but I wish Sean Bigger the best. Sometimes it's hard to predict moves that you yourself would never make an option, but the root to everything comes from a broken heart. I hope your story continues on to be a great one, but for now I gotta step back. Love to everyone who has supported the journey and continues to. This will be my final word on this matter. Please respect my respect. Yo, shout out to Math Hoffa for taking the high road, but with all this smoke, people are gonna start yelling fire. At this point, we need someone from the Math Hoffa expert opinion to pop up and say, hey, yeah, he's paying me. Just somebody who is willing to step forward and say they are being paid fairly for their time on the show. Because right now, the list is getting very long of people who say they are not being paid. And Bigger said not only was he a co-host, he was doubling as security. But y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Drop a comment. Wild 360 News. We out of here. Peace.